game, the original DJ Derby game, here on wonderful WIL Radio. You may be our next winner.
Drums are my beat on WIA. We'll be playing DJ Derby now again in just a few minutes right here on the Ron Lundy Show. You can pick it, you know, the jock you like the best to win, place, or show. And, oh, goodness, all kind of wonderful things. If you pick the winner and it wins, you win $14.30. And if you pick your favorite jock to show and they show, or they place, rather, you win $5. And then if they show, you win $1.43. So you have three chances to win. That's all it is to it on WIL's DJ Derby. Stand by. We may be calling out your exchange next in just a couple of few minutes right here from wonderful WIL, 1430 in St. Louis.
Time now for your Kroger food reporter.
Shoppers, don't wait. Shop at Kroger's today. Get a 25-cent package of Adams Corn Curls. Free. Yes, free. When you buy Gordon's twin-pack riblets and Old Vienna twin-pack potato chips. 10-ounce package, just 59 cents at Kroger.
Here's yours truly, wonderful W-I-L, with the weather.
Weather guy says sunny, cold this afternoon, fair, colder tonight, the low around zero here in St. Louis, as low as 10 below in the outlying areas. Tomorrow, fair, warmer, the high in the low 20s. Right now, the current and official revised WIL temperature is 22 degrees.
Here, electronic weather on wonderful WIL.
Can do. Though the young have
Ladies and gentlemen, the tunes of Town Without Pity, survey song number 19 this week on the WIL official Silver Dollar Survey on the Ron Lundy Show at 6 minutes past five. WIL's Car 143 is out there right now with everybody in it. Robin Scott, Gary Stevens, Bob Osborne, they're all in it now. And they'll be telling you in a few minutes where they are, so you be listening. They might be right in your neighborhood. And if you're the first one to, you know, find the car, you get the sack full of shiny nickels, 143 nickels.
Fisbee, why did you bring all those men here?
Because it's sing-along with Fisbee time.
Forget it. People would rather hear me say that Clark sells only one grade of gasoline, high-octane premium. Nobody wants to hear you sing.
Won't you even listen to one song, Chief?
Go ahead, Fisbee, but you're wasting your time.
If your jalopy is stally or stoppy,
you may need Clark.
If your old engine is missing or hissing,
you may need Clark. If it's coughing or sputtering or if it is blundering,
you may need Clark Super 100.
Just try a tank full and you will be thankful for Clark gasoline.
Now, Chief, isn't sing-along with Fisbee a great idea?
It's not bad, but to shave off that beard, you look ridiculous.
It's the exciting fun game, DJ Derby, on wonderful WIL radio every hour. Pick your favorite jockey and be a winner in the WIL DJ Derby, the race of the year with the WIL music men every hour on WIL radio.
Last race sort of wore me out. Hey, we'll be playing now again, and don't call. We're not playing now, people. We'll play again. We're not playing now. We'll play again in a few minutes, though, so you stand by. Wonderful WIL, home of the DJ Derby.
TV memo from Channel 2. Tonight is TC night. TC, better known to millions as Top Cat, will once again lead his cohorts in more misadventures. Tonight at 7:30 on Channel 2, the new Spirit of St. Louis.
Not playing now. Hey, it's 8 minutes past five. Wonderful WIL DJ Derby time. This is Ron Lundy. It's 21 degrees.
What's your name?
Sick. That's my name, Sick. didn't you want there? What's your name? Survey song 18 this week on WIL at 10 minutes past 5. That's Ron Lundy. You're on the very confused Ron Lundy show this afternoon, I must admit. 21 degrees right now. 2-1 in the WIL radar weather eye. 244 winners already in the original St. Louis Lucky License game from wonderful WIL.
Are you smoking more now, but enjoying it less? Then change to Camels. The best tobacco makes the best smoke.
So, have a real cigarette, have a Camel. Have a Camel, have a real cigarette, have a real cigarette, have a Camel cigarette. So, have a real cigarette, have a Camel. Have a real cigarette.
If you are smoking more now, but enjoying it less, change to Camel, the best tasting cigarette of all. Start to really enjoy smoking again. Start to get complete smoking satisfaction each and every time you light up. The best tobacco makes the best smoke. Have a real cigarette. Have a Camel.
So, have a real cigarette, have a real cigarette, have a Camel cigarette.
12 minutes past 5, WIL DJ Derby time. This is Ron Lundy, and let's give away some more money.
If you have a WIL Lucky License sticker on the rear window of your car, listen closely. If the last three numbers of the license number we're about to call match the last three numbers of your license number, you'll win $1.43. If you have the last four numbers, you'll win $14.30. And if this is your exact license number, you win $143. You must be the first person to call, and you must have a WIL Lucky License sticker on the rear window of your car. If this is your license number, you have 15 minutes to call WIL at Franklin 1-1430. Now, here is another WIL Lucky License Number.
KL3331. KL3331.
Now, there are 53 great reasons for saving gift seals from Pepsi-Cola and new Lemon Lime Team. That's the number of gifts in the new Bigger and Better gift selection. And what great new gifts these are. There are transistor radios, watches, drill kits, pup tents, hair dryers, and dozens more. See them all on the new Seal Saver sheets and start saving gift seals under all Pepsi and Team caps. Pick up a carton of Pepsi or Team and take a Seal Saver sheet for keeping your gift seals. Get wonderful gifts for every member of the family.
Now it's Pepsi for those who think young.
Now it's Patsy Cline for those who dig the good sounds. Number 17, She's Got You.
I've got your picture that you gave to me, and it's signed with love just like it used to be. The only She's got you. I've got the records that we used to share, and they still sound the same as when you. Your class ring that proved you care, and it still looks the same as when you gave it, dear. The only thing different, the only thing new, I've got these little things she's got. it got me? I really don't know, but I know it won't let me be. I've got two class rings that prove to care, and it still looks the same as when you gave it, dear.
From every point in the universe,
instant news coverage. First on WIL.
Now, here's another first edition.
WIL, award-winning Action Central News. At 5:15, 21 degrees, Fred DePere reporting from WIL Action Central for Roosevelt Federal Savings and Loan, downtown at 9th and Locust, Northside at 2132 East Grand, and Crestwood, number 20 Crestwood Plaza, East St. Louis. State's attorneys from Madison and St. Clair counties have appealed to local law enforcement officials to prevent a repetition of cases such as the Walkman affair. In making an appeal for officials to help stamp out gambling in the two counties, the attorney said if local law enforcement officials had done their duty, this fantastically expensive investigation and trial would never have taken place. Meanwhile, the Illinois Liquor Control Commission in Springfield has ordered 87 liquor license holders, many of them in the two counties, to appear Monday and Tuesday for allegedly holding federal gambling stamps, which violates the commission's rules. Several taverns in East St. Louis, Belleville, Wood River, Millstadt, Muscoda, and O'Fallon were among those named. Washington, President Kennedy has informed Missouri senators that he will sign nominations for three Missouri federal judgeships. Such signing precedes formal submission of the nominations to the Senate. The three to be named are James H. Meredith and Judge John K. Regan of St. Louis, and John W. Oliver of Kansas City. Meredith would succeed the late Randolph H. Weber. Regan would succeed retiring Judge George Moore. Florissant. A campaign has been launched to raise $5 million for construction of a 200-bed hospital in North St. Louis County. An organization of businessmen and private citizens known as Samaritan Brotherhood Incorporated is undertaking the project. Its plans call for construction to begin late this year on a 15-acre site at Mullenfee and Shackelford Roads in Florissant. East St. Louis. Transit bus drivers in East St. Louis have been hit by a series of holdups in the past 2 months. A total of 11 holdups of transit drivers has been reported. Thomas Schlattweiler was the latest victim. He lost $26 last night to a passenger on an East St. Louis city bus line. One driver has been held up 4 times since the first of the year. St. Louis, a leading educator, said today that education cannot be considered apart from employment. Former Harvard President James B. Conant, now director of a study of education of American teachers, addressed the closing session of the National Association of Secondary School Principals. Conant said in a medium-sized industrial community, there's generally considerable interest in the development of skills marketable on graduation. Conant says the relevance of high school work to future employment is obvious to both boys and girls. Conant's speech brought an end to the St. Louis Convention. Eugene S. Thomas, principal of Central High School, Kalamazoo, Michigan, was elected new president of the association, which will meet next year at Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Granite City, the Granite City Steel Company, says it expects the first half of 1962 to be more successful than 1961 because the market for steel mill products has become much stronger than it was last year.
You are listening to WIL, award-winning Action Central News.
Life's major material goals cost a lot of money. A home for your family, an education for your children, a relaxed, comfortable, worry-free retirement. Will you have the money you need to achieve these goals? You will if you'll save for them at Roosevelt Federal Savings. At Roosevelt Federal, you're paid dividends for saving, substantial dividends at the rate of 4.25% per year. That's 4.25% compounded semi-annually and added to your account. At Roosevelt Federal, your savings have maximum protection, too, with Roosevelt Federal's own strong reserves and sound investment policies, plus federal savings and loan insurance. Make sure you reach life's major material goals by saving for them now at Roosevelt Federal Savings and Loan, downtown, Northside, and Crestwood. Roosevelt Federal's office at 20 Crestwood Plaza is open 6 days each week, with special hours on Mondays, Thursdays, and Fridays until 9, Saturdays until 5.
Now, on WIL.
Bell, Action Central News. The world today. Algiers. Terrorists in Algeria have killed at least 52 persons in the worst single-day slaughter of the year. Paris. Indications are that a ceasefire between Algerian rebels and France may be proclaimed by the middle of March. Washington. A congressman says U-2 pilot Francis Gary Powers will be called to testify before the House Foreign Affairs Committee next week. Washington. A Senate committee has approved President Kennedy's request to boost the national debt ceiling to $300 billion.
Here's the weather.
WIL revised weather. The WIL weather ball, steady, blue, fair, cold tonight, low near zero. Tomorrow, fair, warmer, high in the low 20s. Winds from the north, 10 to 15 miles per hour this afternoon, diminishing tonight. Relative humidity, clear skies, 43%. Sea level pressure, 30.54, rising. Temperature, 21 degrees. That's 2-1. News presented by Roosevelt Federal Savings and Loan, downtown at 9th and Locust, north side at 2132 East Grand, and Crestwood, number 20 Crestwood Plaza. Fred DePere reporting from WIL Action Central, winner of broadcasting's most coveted award, Public Trust.
When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle in the morning, cotton fields back home. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle in the morning, cotton fields back home. Oh, when baby, my mama would rock me into the cradle in them old cotton fields back home. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would rock me into the cradle in them old cotton fields back home. Oh, when them cotton balls get rotten, very much cut in them all, cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana, in them old cotton fields back home, in them old cotton fields back home.
How's the highwayman, everybody? The tune's Cotton Fields Survey Song 16 on the WIL Official Silver Dollar Survey. It's 24 minutes past 5. This is Ron Lundy. That's WIL DJ Derby time. We're going to be playing again now in just a few minutes. The WIL DJ Derby will be calling out three exchanges. If you happen to belong to one of the exchanges and you're the first to call in, you'll get to play. You'll get to pick your favorite jaw, who you think's going to win, or who do you think's going to place, or who do you think's going to show. So you get your choice of how you want to pick, how you want the race to come out. More fun on WIL. The winner pays, if you pick the winner and he wins, it pays $14.30. And to place, if you pick the disc jockey to place, you win $5. And if you pick the jock to show, you win $1.43. Is that the way it goes? I think that's the way it goes.
Proved by test and testimony.
Greatest Plymouth ever built.
Proved by test.
Riverside, California. Andy Granatelli, famed driver and independent automotive engineer, selects and specially equips a 62 Plymouth Fury. This Plymouth sets 11 performance records.
Greatest Plymouth ever built.
Proved by testimony
from hundreds of new Plymouth owners. Interviewed by a national magazine, 94.6% rated Plymouth good or excellent. And now, a special award for styling excellence from the National Society of Interior Designers to the 62 Plymouth.
Greatest Plymouth ever
When you compare manufacturers' suggested retail prices for the lowest-priced Plymouth Savoy, Chevrolet Biscayne with heater, and Ford Galaxy, you find Plymouth costs from $118 to $172 less. Sound good? Well, try it.
All right, I will. I'll try anything. 25 minutes past 5, WIL's car 143 is out there somewhere right now. We'll probably be talking to him in just a few minutes, so he's sort of sad. Everybody's out there in the car. I don't know. I think I'll close up shop and go out with him. Everybody, Bob Osborne, Robin Scott, and even Fink, Gary Stevens, they're all out now, and we'll be talking to him in just a few minutes, so you sort of stand by. 21 degrees right now in the WIL Weather Eye, and you know, we kid a lot, but I'd like to get real serious a moment because I want to help you clear up pimples. Friends, I certainly want to help you get... If I don't do anything else while I'm in St. Louis, I want to help... Oh, boy, do I want to help you get rid of these pimples. Now, I'll tell you, you know, pimples appear on the skin surface, but their cause can be internal. You know, I feel I'm losing control here. That's why messy ointments or lotions applied externally can't help much. No wonder so many teenagers are now taking these remarkable new tablets called AcnoTabs. AcnoTabs work internally to stop pimples where they so often start, right inside your body. And what's more, you don't give up sweets. Yet in clinical tests using AcnoTabs, many fellas and girls saw a thrilling improvement begin in as little as 7 days. All you need to do is just give them a try. AcnoTabs, only $5.95, you get 72 tablets. Money back if you're not completely satisfied. Further information, just ask your druggist. Are you talking to me? It's 27 minutes past 5 on WIL. This is Ron Lundy from Radio 1. So nice to have you with us for, I think, a Wednesday. It's 21 degrees.
Calling car 143. Come in, car 143. WIL, car 143, where are you?
It's a good question, Ron. It's Gary Stevens along with Bob Osborne and Robert Scott out here at WIL's car 143. At this moment, we're located just up the street from Gaslight Square, where everybody seems to be gassed today. And we're at Taylor and Olive. That's where we are. We're on Olive Street at Taylor, just up the street from Gaslight. We're headed kind of in a easterly direction, okay? First to find us, save that prize of 143 nickels. Now back to you.
Thank you very much. I don't think I'm gassed. 27 minutes past 5. That's Ron Lundy on WIL in St. Louis.
Like
imperial
sized cigarettes. York imperial sized cigarettes.
There's a new cigarette in town, and its name is York. A new cigarette with an honest-to-goodness smoker's reason behind its creation. York is the first imperial-sized cigarette, longer than king-size. York travels the smoke farther to improve smoking taste. York gives you a superb blend of the finest tobaccos money can buy. And York uses its imperial length instead of a filter to make these rich tobaccos taste mild and smooth. Yes, there's an honest-to-goodness reason for you to try York. You will enjoy its luxurious taste. Try York imperial-sized cigarettes today.
York imperial-sized cigarettes. York imperial-sized cigarettes.
Oh, come on, everybody. This is Joy D. This is when I'm the Peppermint Twist. The Peppermint Twist Survey Song 15 this week on WIL. You heard it on the Ron Lundy Show. Now, come on, aren't you glad now you tuned in? You see, you wouldn't have heard that if you hadn't. Hey, you can see a great double feature tonight on St. Louis's leading movie station, Channel 11. Tom Powers stars in UFO, a timely look into the mystery of the flying saucers known as unidentified flying objects. You can see UFO on the 9 o'clock movie, followed by Stephen McNally and Peggy Castle in Hell's Crossroads on a million-dollar movie tonight on KPLR. That's Television 11, where you get a world of entertainment.
Live with wonderful WIL, it's guaranteed for life.
Wonderful WIL.
roving DJs are down on Gaslight somewhere right now. Where are you, car 143?
Still at the corner. Still at the corner of Olive Street and Tanner, Rod. It's Bob Osborne at car 143 along with Robin Scott and Gary Stevens. We had a winner right off the bat. C.W. Colvin, 6814 Lindenwood, St. Louis 9, Missouri, got our bundle full of dough. Compliments to WI. We've been handing out records to everybody else who's come by and just missed out on it. All right, once again, our winner, C.W. Colvin, 6814 Lindenwood, St. Louis 9, Missouri.
Here's yours truly wonderful, W-I-L, with the weather.
Hey, weather guy says sunny and cold this afternoon. Well, it's practically dark now, huh? Okay. Fair and colder tonight, the low around zero here in the city, and as low as 10 below out in the county in some particular spots. Tomorrow, fair and warmer with a high of the low 20s. Right now, the current and official revised WIL temperature is 21 degrees.
Here, electronic weather on wonderful W-I-L. Wake it to me, gently. Let me down the easy way. Make me feel that you still love me. If it's just, if it's just for one more day. Break it to me gently.
WIL lucky license number a few moments ago. The number we called was KL3331. The holder of this license number is Edward Krupinski. That's right, Krupinski. Edward Krupinski of 4131 Beg in St. Louis. Edward K. Had you called in WIL within the allotted 15 minutes, you would have won yourself $143. Maybe next time. We've had 244 winners already in the WIL original lucky license game. You stand by because you may be next.
Listen to Fisbee singing tigers.
Fisbee singing tigers?
Chief, now that we're back giving Clark commercials, I wanted to do something special, so I taught these tigers how to sing, and I'm training them to be Clark service station attendants.
That's ridiculous, Fisbee. It takes know-how to be a Clark service station attendant, and it would be too expensive to feed all those tigers.
No, it wouldn't. My tigers sing for their supper. Hit it, tigers.
We fill your tank with Clark gasoline. Ha! Check your oil and make your windows clean. Hey! Super 100 is high in octane.
serenade the chief. He's fat, but he's so neat. In fact, he's almost good enough to eat. Hey!
Isn't that nice? They sang just for me.
That's right, Chief. You're their supper.
Them lions kill me.
Oh, goodness gracious. Hey, you know, you can learn how to twist with Fisbee. Pick up your free twist booklet with Fisbee and the Chief at your nearest Clark stations. 23 minutes before 6 o'clock from WIL. That's DJ Derby time. This is Ron Lundy. And here's some good news from Adams. Right now, you can receive 6 cents off the regular price on a pound carton of Adams butter. That's real country fresh butter. 6 cents off the regular price at your grocer's in the dairy case. 21 degrees right now, 2-1 in the WIL radar weather eye. And congratulations to Karen Noto of 2334 Wongan Drive in St. Louis, another winner of the WIL Pick Hit of the Week.
Where there's love,
this calls for Bud. This calls for Bud.
There's Bud.
Cold Golden Budweiser with that good taste for good times. May we suggest next time you're buying beer, you make it Budweiser.
Where there's life, there's Bud.
Yes, it's 22 minutes before 6 o'clock. WIL DJ Derby time.
Time to play the DJ Derby game on wonderful WIL radio. Pick your favorite jockey and hear him win. Listen carefully. We're about to announce three telephone exchanges in the St. Louis area. If you have a telephone number in any one of those exchanges and you are the first person to call WIL radio, you're eligible to play the DJ Derby game. If you're the first person to call Franklin 1 1430, you may be a winner. Call if your telephone number is listed in any of the following exchanges.
Forest, Colfax, and Chestnut. Forest, Colfax, and Chestnut. Call now.
When I take my baby home at night, I can't wait to kiss and hold her tight. But right then, the time begins to drag when she starts searching through her bag.
She says, just a moment, please. I can't find my keys. And here's what happens while he's waiting for a scraper.
She pulls out lipstick powder, bubblegum, and bobby pins. But she can't find her keys. Curlers, tweezers, cold cream, and candy bars. But she can't find her keys. Mail, files, school books, and autograph of baby. She can't find with these. But I'm standing here waiting for a good night kiss. Cause she can't find her keys.
She says, just a moment, please. I can't find my keys. And here's what happens while he's waiting for a scraper.
She pulls out gumdrops, glasses, magazines, and tangerines. But she can't find her keys.
Her keys.
Presley records, hairspray, and jelly beans. But she can't find her keys.
Her keys.
Eyebrow pencils, perfume, and potato chips, and portable batteries. But I'm standing here waiting for a goodnight kiss, cause she can't find her keys.
But he's standing there waiting for a goodnight kiss, cause she can't find her keys.
She pulls out frozen custard, piano bench, pretzels and a monkey wrench, tennis racket, army tux, pumpkin seeds and coffee pots, watermelons, gold balls, a rabbit's foot and French toast, fire hydrant, ash can, TV set, electric fan, but she can't find her keys.
Yeah, she can find everything but her keys. That's one thing for sure. That's Paul Peterson on WIL here on the Ron Lundy Show. And we have Jill McDade on the phone right now.
And what's your address, Jill?
Number 7, Camford Woods.
Okay, honey. And your phone number you get in the chestnut, right?
Yes.
Okay, now listen carefully. We're going to tell you how to play WILDJ Derby.
Here's how we play the DJ Derby game. Pick one of the WIL music men as your favorite jockey. If your jockey finishes in the money, placing first, second, or third, win, place, or show, and you pick the exact position he finishes in, you win the WIL DJ Derby. A winner pays you $14.30. Second place pays you $5. Third show pays you $1.43. Here are the entries. Robin Scott, Dick Clayton, Dick Kent, Ron Lundy, Gary Stevens, and Bob Osborne. Now, which jockey do you pick and where do you place him?
Okay, Jill, which jockey do you pick and how do you place him?
Okay, I'll say you for winning.
You say me for winning.
Uh-huh.
Okay, and if I win, you win $14.30. Okay, let him run.
And they're off and running in another WIL DJ Derby. Gary Stevens is in the lead. Ron Lundy running second, and Dick Clayton is third. Coming into the turn, Dick Kent is moving up on the outside with Robin Scott right behind. Bob Osborne is running last. Here they come into the home stretch. It's going to be a close one. Under the wire, and the winner is Gary Stevens with Dick Clayton finishing second, and Ron Lundy shows third. The WIL DJ Derby race is official.
Jill, I made a pretty bad show for you, honey. Maybe next time I'll win, okay?
Okay.
Thanks for playing.
Okay.
Nice talking to you.
Mm-hmm.
Bye-bye.
All right.
Thanks for playing DJ Derby this time on Wonderful WIL. Keep listening throughout the day for the exciting radio game, the original DJ Derby game, here on Wonderful WIL Radio. You may be our next winner.
I guess I'm just not feeling my Cheerios, I guess. I don't know. I've
pretty made a pretty bad showing there.
Well, better luck next time. Talking to Jill McDade of Number 7 Shafford Woods right here in St. Louis. Honey, maybe next time you win, so you'll be listening. It's more fun on WIL 24 hours a day.
Now, as a 50th anniversary special, you can enjoy extra dry stag beer in the convenient new handy bottles. There's no deposit, no return. They're real space savers, yet hold 12 full ounces. For true beer flavor, enjoy extra dry stag beer in the new no return handy glass bottles. It's a Stag Golden Anniversary Special.
No wonder more and more people are joining the Stag line for extra dry Stag beer.
Yes, sir, right in that line. 21 degrees right now on the WIL radar weather eye.
Love that store.
Look for the latest, the most up-to-date is that sticks.
Bear and Fuller's the store that's alive and exciting and up to the minute.
Love that store and everything in it.
You can shop the fabulous one-day sale tomorrow in Sticks, Baron Fuller's downstairs budget store. Low, low prices, spring fresh merchandise in every department will put out more exciting buys as the day progresses. Typical buys, shorty drapery sale, 4 feet wide, $1 and $2 a pair, 6 feet wide, $3 a pair, regulars, $1.99 and $2.99. Men's long sleeve sports shirts, washable cottons and rayon, sale priced at just $1. Regulars of $3.99 to $5.99 nylon and nylon satin slips, sale priced at $1.94. So you be sure to shop the fabulous one-day sale tomorrow only at Sticks Downstairs Budget Store, downtown and River Road.
There are hundreds of thousands of quality items, exciting and thrilling and new at Sticks, Bear and Fuller, the store that does more for you.
Every point in the universe. Instant news coverage. First on WIL. Now, here's another first edition.
WIL, award-winning Action Central News.
At 5:45, 21 degrees, Fred DePere reporting from WIL Action Central for Bank of St. Louis, serving business, industry, and the individual in the metropolitan St. Louis area, Washington to Lucas at night. Jeff City, the State Public Service Commission has ordered the St. Louis County Transit Company to continue selling weekly student passes for bus transportation. The commission will hold a hearing on the question April 13th. The basic student pass is $1.50 a week compared with a regular cash fare of 25 cents a ride. The commission did not interfere with the company's request to end Sunday service and regular weekly fares. Sunday service is scheduled to end March 11th if no action is taken before then. East St. Louis, the state's attorneys for St. Clair and Madison counties in Illinois, have issued a joint statement urging local law enforcement officials to work together to prevent a repetition of open gambling and other law breakdowns. Referring to the income tax evasion conviction of Eastside Racket's boss Frank Buster Wartman and two associates, state's attorney Dick Mudge of Madison County and John Carnes of St. Clair County said the story of Wartman's activities in the area was a sordid history. They said that if local law enforcement officials had done their duty, the expensive investigation and trial would never have taken place, and national attention would not have been drawn to the East St. Louis area as a haven and playground for the underworld. Muscoota, a warehouse and store of the Ben Franklin Company, were destroyed by fire in the heart of Muscoota today, with a loss estimated by police at more than $100,000. The second and third floors of the brick and frame structure collapsed. St. Louis, the campaign in favor of the St. Louis bond issue proposals and the state gasoline tax amendment is reaching its climax. Former Governor James Blair spoke at a rally in favor of the amendment, and Albert Pounds, a member of the St. Louis Board of Education, said the school bond issue provides for urgent basic needs. Mayor Raymond Tucker predicts an increase of 35 to 40,000 in the number of voters in the special election next Tuesday will assure approval of the city and school bond issue proposals. St. Louis, the Reverend Bill Beeney, at odds with state officials over operation of his Missouri youth ranch for wayward boys, has come up with a new challenge to state officials refusing to license the ranch. The minister has challenged state officials involved in the feud with him to take a polygraph or lie detector test on the ranch issue. The St. Louis Baptist evangelist says he'll take the test, and he asks, will they? The Reverend Mr. Beeney will be in Jefferson City tonight. Through the test, the minister hopes to prove that the license for the ranch had been refused because of personal animosity, as he puts it, towards him. St. Charles, some residents of Harvest Acres in St. Charles County have filed suit against the developer, the Twelman Construction Company. The suit is in regard to the water supply, which has a high salt content. The suit charges the developer sold the homes under the pretense the water supply had state approval. The Twelman Company says the water supply has been approved by the State Department of Welfare.
You are listening to WIL, award-winning Action Central News.
Say, ever stop to think how many different people you are? Well, you're perhaps a painter, a chef, a tutor for the children, a hostess, a chauffeur, many things to many people. Ever stop to think that the Bank of St. Louis is just like yourself in this respect, many things to many people? A place for the safekeeping of your money and paying you 4% on one-year savings certificates. Besides, a family friend offering you checking account services, safe deposit box service, personal, automobile, and home improvement loan service, real estate listing and sales service, and many, many more. So why not call Garfield 1-1850 or drop by the Bank of St. Louis and find out just how friendly and helpful the Bank of St. Louis can be. Let the Bank of St. Louis be your partner for life in all transactions you may have financially. That's the full service Bank of St. Louis, Washington to Lucas at 9.
Now on WIL Action Central News. World Today.
Washington Attorney General Robert Kennedy, back in the U.S. after a world tour, says he's more encouraged about the state of the world than when he left New York. Spaceman John Glenn and his fellow astronauts are getting set for another big welcome tomorrow, this time in New York. Washington. Glenn told the Senate committee today that one day there'll be high-powered space autos traveling the skies. New York. The rail industry and operating rail unions are already squabbling over a presidential commission's proposal for a vast overhaul of railroad work and pay practices.
Weather, 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 weather.
Here's the weather report.
WIL revised weather. WIL weather ball steady, blue, fair, cold tonight, low near zero. Tomorrow fair, warmer, high in the low 20s. Winds from the north, 10 to 15 miles per hour this afternoon, diminishing tonight. Relative humidity, 43%, clear skies. Sea level pressure, 30.54, rising. Temperature, 21 degrees. That's 2-1. Latest news has been brought to you by the Bank of St. Louis, Washington to Lucas at night. Bank of St. Louis is a member of the Federal Deposit Insurance Corporation. Fred DePere reporting from WIL Action Central, winner of broadcasting's most coveted award, Public Trust.
Take a little breath and do like this. Chubby Checker, that's the twist. Survey of 13 this week on the WIL Silver Dollar Survey. Well, back to the very confusing Ron Lundy Show now. It's 6 minutes before 6, WIL DJ Derby time.
This announcement is for big men and tall men. Now you big men, you tall men, can get your clothes at famous Robert Hall, low overhead cash prices. Now at last, you big men, you tall men, can get quality tailored suits for only $49.95 at Robert Hall. The guaranteed to fit alterations are free.
Now Robert Hall offers you suits, coats, outdoor jackets, slacks, raincoats, sport coats, shirts.
Top styles, larger selections, lower prices. Sizes up through size 60.
Why pay more? Visit the new department for big men and tall men at Robert Hall.
See the complete selection of quality clothing at greater savings. The suits for big men at only $49.95, including alterations.
If you're big, if you're tall, save on clothes at Robert Hall.
It's 21 degrees right now under a clear sky, and it's cold. It's going to be colder than that tonight before it's over with. Say congratulations to Pat Breeden of 102 Mark Drive in Caseyville, Illinois, another winner of this week's Pick Hit from wonderful WIL. We give away 25 copies, you know, each and every week right here on the Ron Lundy Silver Dollar Survey Show. If you'd like to have a copy of the Pick Hit, this week it's by the Angels, Cry Baby Cry. Or just send a postcard to Pick Hit, WIL, Broadcast House, St. Louis. They got a flag. flash, there's a proven way to reduce the risk of death and injury by more than half, and that's with auto safety belts. Safety councils, automobile clubs, the American Medical Association all agree that safety belts are your family's greatest protection against accident casualties. So for your family's sake, drive to Rayco without delay and equip your car with safety belts. Rayco safety belts, certified by every state and installed according to official standards. Available in Decorator colors with expert installation free. Convenient credit terms available. Be sure to get your Rayco safety belts and to save on all the finest for your car. To enjoy smarter, smoother, safer driving, drive to the only two stores selling nothing but Rayco products, 5950 Natural Bridge near Goodfellow and 1142 South Brentwood, a block north of Highway 40. Both open Monday through Saturday from 9 until 5:30.
Wonderful W-I-L.
I'll drink to that.
Where there's life, there's blood. You're sitting there with the lights turned low. You're all wrapped up in the late, late show.
This calls for Bud. This calls for Bud.
Where there's life, there's Bud.
Budweiser beer.
Midnight Moscow. That's number 12 this week in St. Louis, not early on the WIL official Silver Dollar Survey. This is Ron Lundy.
There's a personal touch at your HE store. A friendly kind of feeling when you open the door.
You get custom service and consistent quality too.
Choice of cuts of meats prepared especially for you.
Shopping is a pleasure, it's so easy to do.
Where your dollars worth much more.